full robot. Two humanoid robots fight one-to-one on a boxing ring, based on the basic techniques of kung fu or mixed martial arts skills. This game lasts for 2 minutes. When the game starts, each robot should walk 2 or more steps before fighting. During the game, the humanoid can use any of its robot parts to knock down its opponent. The scores are judged based on the following three. Knockdown. A knockdown occurs when a robot is knocked down by its opponent. 3 points shall be awarded to the opponent's score. Sleep down. A sleep down occurs when a robot falls on its own. 1 point shall be awarded to the opponent's score. Ring out. A ring out occurs when any part of the robot contacts the surface outside of the boxing ring. 5 points shall be awarded to the opponent's score. The robot with the highest point wins the game. The humanoid robot must be a two-legged robot with 2 arms. During the match, the robot can be controlled wirelessly by a computer or a human operator. The maximum height of the robot must be less than 0.5 meters. The total weight of the robot, excluding the remote control, must not exceed 2 kg.